はるかちゃん疲れてたみたいね。ぐっすり眠っちゃって。キリュちゃん、今日はどうするの？何か新しい手がかりを探さないとな。街に出てみるか。大丈夫？キリュちゃんすぐ変なことに巻き込まれちゃうから。
You got that right, Reina. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Yakuza Kiwami. On the last episode, we were able to rescue Haruka back from the Majima family and Majima himself. Boy, he is such a handful sometimes, isn't he? But in this episode, we're gonna have to find some new leads, so I guess we'll do what Kiryu says and hit the streets. So, I guess while we're hitting the streets, I think this would actually be a good time to try and start doing some more sub-stories. However... Oh?
私、河原の門でモグサって言います。今、花屋さんのところで働かせてもらってます。旦那、ちょいとボスのところに顔出してやってもらえませんかね。どうも、ボスの身内にトラブルらしいんです。ここんとこずっと機嫌悪くて。でも、
I guess we can check that out when we have the time. But as I was saying, I think now will be a good time to start doing some sub-stories that are scattered around the city. And also be a good chance to try and power up our Dragon of Dojima style once again, so I think we should start doing that. Are you okay, sir? Oh, you. Are you just gonna walk on by without saying a thing? Hmm? Yeah, you got some nerves, mister. Great, I'm drunk. Oh, what's up with the attitude? Oh, I think here's better than me. Yeah, never mind. Oh, you got any booze? If you do, I want it. You're drunk. Why would I give you more alcohol? Man, to live in a cruel and judgmental world like this. Okay, let's say there'd be something nice in it for you, eh, boy? Something nice? Yeah. A nice surprise just for you. A secret gift. And any kind of alcohol will do. Yep. Anything that'll give me a buzz will be groovy. I'm slightly curious as to see what the secret gift is. Guess I can buy him some alcohol. Really? That's all it takes? I think I have alcohol in my, item box, but I guess the Popo Mart is right here, so let's just go buy him some. One thing I've noticed with the sub-stories in this game, Kiryu was way more gullible during this time. Like, he sort of just takes on anything that sort of just strikes his fancy whenever he feels like it. Also, Oolong Tea, I guess premium malt? Oh, but maybe he'd like some sweet potato. Screw it. We got money. Hopefully this will be enough. But yeah, it's just kind of interesting to see Kiryu just be so gullible to so many tactics. That being said, we never fall for them entirely in the end, but I still think it's an interesting thing to make note of. Alright, buddy, I got your alcohol. Hey! Got any booze? If you do, I want it. If you give me booze, I'll give you a good surprise. I'm slightly curious to see what good surprise is. Should I give him some alcohol? Eh, sure, why not? What should I hand over? Sweet potato. Sure. Oh? Yeah, thanks, mister. Did you know alcohol is good for keeping your body healthy? I think health critics will disagree with you on that one. Alcohol makes your blood vessels open and helps blood flow. That's debatable. Well, did you know people who drink tend to live longer? Really? Yep, 100% truth. It's the secret to living a longer life. Except when you get too drunk and then you do some stupid things and then fall off cliffs and then, you know, drink drive. But, you know, those people are idiots. They don't count. Oh, man. Gotta keep drinking for your health.
I'm sure drinking too much has the opposite effect. Anyway, enough of the trivia. What do you have?
Whoops! I almost forgot. Here's something good.
Well, it certainly was a surprise.
Good.
Hey.
Yeah?
What is this?
10 yen.
Huh? Are you kidding me?
Don't spend it all in one place. 10 yen ain't too shabby. It's proper money, you know? Okay, boy, so I'm gonna be needing more booze from you soon, mister.
Do you seriously think I will be stupid enough to give you booze again? Well, you'd be correct.
Where's the booze?
God damn it. Also, apparently Majima's somewhere in the area, but I don't have time to worry about him. Huh, another old timer. And another drunk, apparently.
Huh? It's empty. All I want is another drink. Someone, anyone?
That drunk seems to be really craving another drink. Ah, not this shit again. Hey, are you alright? You look pretty wasted.
I'm fine, alright, and good. Yeah. Say, you got any sake, buddy?
Many.
What? Sake?
Yeah, Ozai needs another swig. Just gotta wet my lips. You got some or not?
No? I don't think I do. Wait, do I? No, I don't.
Yeah.
Sorry, but no. Nothing good ever comes from giving a drunk more to drink. I say after giving a drunk more to drink.
What do you mean? You're a stingy guy, you know?
Oh my god, Majima, would you just shut up for a second? I get it, you're somewhere in the area. I don't have time to worry about you. Unless you're behind this place. Nope.
Oh shit! This is bad! You know, how did you go this far? Shit! Let's get out of here! Whoa! What are you doing? We gotta go! Now!
Huh? What was all that about?
Boy.
Hey, are you okay? He's dead. Those two must have mugged him, and then... He's clearly pretty beaten, and his wallet's gone. Oh, he's doing a call on his cell. Oh, this is a terrible idea. I want to deal with the drunks again. It's probably a friend calling. I need to let his loved ones know that this man's been killed. It's me. That back alley is a no-go. I'll be in touch.
Nanny.
What? Hold on a second.
I already told you. No questions.
He hung up on me. What was that call even about? Oh my god, this is getting weird. Also, for frick's sake, Majima, where the hell are you? I just keep on doing one sub-story after another. Huh? Whoops. Must have accidentally brought that man's phone with me. It's probably a friend calling. I need to let his loved ones know that this man was killed.
There's a bar on the east side of Millennium Tower, the one where the owner got murdered. You'll find a woman standing in front of that bar, and get a locker key from her.
This shady guy again?
Boy.
Hey. Who are you? Who the hell are you?
Don't make me say it again. No questions. You have your orders. Now get to it.
Damn, he hung up on me again. So I need to get a locky key from the lady standing in front of the bar near Millennium Tower? Where is this taking me? Jesus Christ, Majima, I swear to Christ, if you don't shut up... I'm going to beat the shit out of you again. I guess it wasn't suspicious after all. I thought I saw it shaking, but maybe it was just the wind or something. This was on the floor though, I guess I'll take it with me. Receive double slats? Oh jeez, guys, I don't have time to deal with you. There you are, you son of a bitch. I really have to give you a good thrashing for taking Haruka, you know? Holy shit, you're still really tough. One, two. Come on, damn it! Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ! Oh man. One, two, come on, just stay still, for God's sake, Majima. I think I actually still got you though. Okay, got some bites I can use. Let's do it! That was for stabbing me with the knife. That really hurt, you know. Come on! You're not powered up quite yet, which means... I can take you on! Come on! Damn. I actually forgot I got a level up from you as well. Should probably make use of that at some point. Come on, damn it! Stop that shit right now. I'll be taking this! Here we go! This is gonna hurt. Very nice. Come on! Ugh. Damn. Should probably stop going for the charge kick. It seems to be missing quite a bit. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. There we go! Just power through it, Kiryu! Okay, maybe not, maybe not, maybe not, maybe not! Oh jeez, that hurt a lot. I need to go to the drugstore again. Alright, alright, alright. Oh shit. You know what? Screw it. I'm cheating. That is the run style. There we go. To have ended very badly, very quickly. Just wait for you to stop that. Keep that into you. Damn it. Okay. With this, you should be almost done! Come on! I can't... take your attacks, Majima. Jesus Christ. Being so damn after. Yeah, whatever, you know what? I'm too flustered. I'll see you next time, buddy. God damn. Anyway, what were we doing? Oh yes, that's right, sub-story. Woman in front of Bacchus, I'm gonna take it. Or assume even. Is this that woman the guy on the phone was talking about? Hmm. Can I help you? I was told you had a key for me. And the password is...
Nani?
A password? That wasn't part of the instructions I got. I'm kidding. Loosen up a bit, huh? If you're this tense about getting a key, there's no way you'll be able to pull off the hit. A hit? Stop repeating everything I say, you fool. Just take the key and go. You've got your key now. My job here is done. See you around, maybe.
Hey,
hold on. Who are you, exactly? Look, I was only told by the guy on the phone to give you the key. That's all I know, and that's how I want to keep it. Damn. Maybe if I open the locker, I'll be able to finally figure out what's going on here. Oh jeez, Kiryu. I'm not sure if this is a thing I want to get start wrapping myself up in. Alright, I just bought a load of staminas. I also got my health fully up to maximum. Let's see what we got in the lockers. It's a knife. He's already calling, huh? Did you retrieve the item from the locker? Yeah. What am I supposed to do with this knife? It used to belong to a certain member of a certain family. We're going to use it on the job to make it more poetic. What job? Don't be ridiculous. The only jobs we ever contact you for are the ones that involve erasures. Also, I think you accidentally skipped a line of dialogue. My bad. As soon as I figure out the target's location, I'll be in touch. This is starting to sound dangerous. God damn. I guess for now, I should probably go to Theater Square. It's probably gonna end up pretty bad, Kiryu, if we're not careful. Hey, old man, give me all your money! Let's shake down. You must think I'm an easy target. Yeah, you better drop the cool guy at before I beat it out of you. Oh, I've seen this setup before. There he is. Oh my god, Majima. Really? You chose now? I'm in the middle of a dangerous hit, and you just decide to come in and try to freaking break a style all over my face. Oh my god. Let me at least take care of these guys before I take care of you. Alright, come on. Yeah. If I'm lucky, I can get... Here we go! Okay, that should take care of those two. Now I can focus on you. There we go! Decided to cut out the rest of that fight. Considering we've seen Fog Majima before. Okay, I lose. Come on, why did I have to fight you on top of everyone else?
Because... I'm crazy, man! You should know this by now! Besides, you aren't allowed to have any fun without inviting me. Next time you don't start a fight, you better call me first.
I guess I shouldn't have expected a fight would be safe from Majima-san. Speaking of not safe, it seems we're about to rank up with him again. The boss is a little tired from playing with you, sir. He said he'll play again after a little break. He's likely relaxing outside Kamurocho somewhere. I'm sure he'll come back when you least expect it. That is the boss, after all. You can no longer sense a connection with Majima. You must continue onwards in the main story or complete certain sub-stories to draw him out. Well, you know what? Thank God. I think I've had enough time with him, as it is. Let's do this cell phone mission. Oh, he's calling again. Hey, it's me. I've got the target's location. Where are you now? In front of the theater. Heh, how fortuitous. The target should be in your general vicinity. He's wearing a gray suit, about 6 feet tall, real tough-looking Yakuza guy. Right now, he's talking on a cell phone that has kind of a stupid look on his face. Wait a minute. Make sure you use the dagger you found in the locker. Once the job's done, meet me at the batting cages.
What?
Hold on. Are you telling me the target's name is...
Yes, I have his name. Kazuma Kiryu. Don't botch this. I'm heading to the batting cages now. Make contact soon.
Seriously? The dead guy I found was hired to kill me? This is ridiculous, but if I want to get to the bottom of what's going on and find the truth, I better head to the batting cages.
Very interesting. I think it's about time we paid our hired assassin a visit.
Whoa! Huh?
You asshole! Watch where you're going!
Hey, you a rob man?
My shoulder got wrecked. I think it's totally destroyed. Come on, man, pull yourself together. Ah, shit, he's totally out of it.
Boy, you. How are you gonna make up to this to my brother here, eh? You gonna man up and take responsibility?
Responsibility. Look, I don't have time to play this game. Besides, you're bad actors.
Oh, hold up. Did you honestly think you could just hurt people and walk away without making up for it, my man?
We are a friendly, peace-loving group who means no one harm. So, we'll call it forgiven for 10,000 yen.
No. That's not how this is gonna work. I'm gonna walk past you and go to those batting center cages because I really need to meet with a hired assassin. No way I would give anything to anyone. No way I would give anything some. Oh, Jesus Christ. No way I would give anything to some ridiculous con men like you. I got there eventually.
Heh, you should have just paid up.
Well, you're gonna regret making us pacifists angry.
Buddy, my friends, you really should have chosen a better place to fight me because I have a whole bunch of ammunition right here in the form of bicycles. Now granted, it's kind of a dick thing of me to do to destroy people's property. However, no one's made any complaints so far, so I'm just going to go out on a limb and say that it's okay. Was pathetic. What's going on? Is it over already?
Why don't we just end the fighting? Live more peacefully.
Mm-hmm. Huh? My shoulder. It's better. The impact must have popped it back into place. Whoa, no kidding? Good shit, good shit.
Well then, since we are a friendly and peace-loving group who mean no harm, we'll be on our way now.
Ow. What kind of peace-loving person is an accident faking con artist? Well, now that we got that incident out of the way, batting cages. I I seem to be having a lot of fights here recently.
You're Kazuma Kiryu, right? No way. Why are you alive?
I found a phone and you kept calling on it. Last thing you told me was to kill myself with a dagger.
What? What's going on? Guess I got no choice. I'm going to silence you myself.
Really? You want to do this in the middle of the batting center where everyone can see us? Alright, whatever you say. This is not going to end well for you. Man, you may be an assassin, but you are surely out of shape, my good sir. Okay, you know what? I take it back. Okay. One, two! Damn! Let me just make my way over here. God damn. Sir, I will deal with you in a second. There we go. I got plenty of benches here. I was kind of hoping I wouldn't have to use any healing items, but I might have to. Come on. Thank you, cylindrical ashtray.
What kind of monster are you?
Spill it. Who sent you after me?
I won't tell. I'm no snitch.
Huh? Are you saying you'd rather die? Because you will.
Alright, fine. I don't have all the details, but I was hired by someone inside the Tojo clan. He never gave me a name, but I know he's one of the officers. You must have some idea why the Tojo clan will be after you, right? But you've gotta tell me, where did you get that phone?
I found it on a man who'd been killed by muggers. Guess he was unlucky.
So I see. Well, I'm not much better off. You mess up in this world, you may as well be dead. The client's probably already figured out how they're going to silence me for good. Let me buy you my freedom a little longer with this. All you have to do is let me go, and... Don't you let them kill you. You're too tough for that.
So, what are you planning to do?
I'm just going to run like the wind. I doubt I'll make it very far before I get caught, though.
I see.
I don't have anything else that would benefit you, so if you don't mind, I better go.
Hey, you forgot this.
Right. Thanks for that. And good luck.
It'll be kind of weird to say good luck to my assailant, but... who knows? Maybe he'll make it. Also, came a little bit too close to the razor's edge on that one. I really need to heal.
Oi. You just gonna walk on by without saying nothing?
You again.
Eh? You're the guy who got me a drink before. You used that fin I gave you yet?
Yeah, I'm sure that 10 yen went to something or other.
Glad to hear it. Oh, by the way, mister, do you still have some booze by chance?
You still haven't had enough?
Duh. I can do this forever. If you bring me more drinks, I'll give you something even better this time.
So you want anything as long as it's alcohol?
Nope. I want the top shelf stuff this time. I got a mean hankering for some scotch whiskey, boy.
You are really pushing your luck, buddy. Something even better, huh? Well, knowing him, he'll probably give me 10 yen again. Should I buy him scotch? Well... just so happens that I got some scotch already. Which I got from my item box, so...
sure. Mister, you got any booze left? If you give me some, I'll give you something even better than last time. But if it ain't scotch whiskey, I won't give you nothing.
Something even better. Sure, let's give it to him.
Oh yeah? Thanks! You know, mister, do you know why they call this drink Scotch whiskey?
Isn't it just the name of the alcohol?
Sorta. It's more of the name of the country it's made in. A whiskey made in Scotland. That's called a Scotch. Bourbon whiskeys are made in Kentucky, America. They make their whiskey from corn.
Interesting. Even though it's all called whiskey, it's pretty different from region to region.
You got it, mister. Japanese whiskey's made to fit traditional Japanese tastes, but I think Scotch really has the best taste to it.
We'll probably never use that information, but that's some fun trivia. Can you give me that better thing now?
No, I almost forgot again. Here you go. Something better than before.
I've tamed a fine pudgy and reeking coin alcohol. That was a terrible sentence. Well, it was better than what I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be 100 yen coin, so, hey. Hey.
Yes, sir?
What is this?
That, mister, is something better than last time. I mean, I just gave you a whole 500 yen. Sheesh.
I mean, he's not technically wrong here, are you?
It's like an allowance. Just be grateful and take it.
I have a feeling this is not going to be the last time I speak to you. However, I want to speak to you because you wanted sake and I also bought some sake.
Huh? You got some sake for me, big man?
Sure. Maybe I can find you some.
Sorry to be an bother.
Yeah.
Hoo-hoo! I just run out too. Bottoms up then, hey? Glup, 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 glup. Ah, phew. Got some bite to it. This stuff really brings you back to life, you know? You want a swig?
Sure. Why not?
Good on ya. Go on, take a nice big gulp.
Glug, 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 glug.
Oh damn, you really can pour your liquor. I like it. Here, this is for going out of your way to give me that sake. Might look good on ya.
I got a worn out coat.
Well, I'ma savor the flavor of this drink a bit.
Don't overdo it. An old coat, eh? I think I remember a certain someone down this way who needed an old coat. Hey there, old timer, it's been a while.
Meh, it's really cold.
If I recall, he was cold because of the hole in his coat. Here you go, I don't need this. Yeah, you can have this if it will help.
Oh, really? Oh, thanks. Now I don't have to worry about freezing to death. I wanna repay you, but...
don't sweat it.
Yeah.
Nah, I can't leave you empty-handed. Yeah. Oh, I know. Take this.
Got a pair of glasses. Glasses? What am I supposed to do with these?
Sorry, I don't know much of anything, but if I let you just leave, I'd be ashamed of myself. Please, take them.
Okay then.
Who knows? Maybe you'll find a use for them. See ya.
I think my vision is fine without them, so... Maybe we can find someone else who needs them, Kiryu, if you know what I'm saying? Eh? Eh? I think that was literally a person right down here who needed some. You!
This is bad. I can't watch the show because I forgot my glasses.
Oh yeah, this is the guy who's in trouble because he forgot his glasses at work. Glasses, huh? The homeless guy gave me some glasses. You need these more than me, buddy. Here you go. You can see if these work for you.
Huh?
You actually give me some glasses? That's so generous. It's nothing much, but why don't you take this?
Got super strength adhesive tape. Adhesive tape? What am I supposed to do with this?
My friend, that tape is no ordinary adhesive. I work at a stationery manufacturer, and that tape is the next generation of adhesive. Our company has poured tons of money into its development. I can proudly say that no other tape can compare to it.
Is that so? Thanks, I guess.
Alright then, now I can enjoy this bikini bar to the fullest extent of my vision. Goodbye!
Who the hell would need tape? Well, it's going to be a little bit of time before we can use the tape in its proper place, so how about we go and check in on our favorite drunkard? Whoa, buddy, you're not looking so hot. That guy. That is...
Hey, mister. You got any medicine on you?
I knew this would happen. He may have done this to himself, but he doesn't look good. Should I get him something to regain his strength? Hope you learned a lesson from this.
I feel sick. Do you have any medicine?
Let's give him some medicine. Holy shit, I actually have quite a lot of medicine. Here, take the stamina. Here, use this.
Okay. Phew, thanks. I feel a whole lot better now.
You can consume a drink, but don't let it consume you.
About that, I'm worried I did some very rude things to you while I was under the influence.
Just a smidge. Well, a little.
I knew it. I'm so sorry. Please, take this as a token of my apology. Will you accept it? I'll feel bad if you don't.
Yeah, no problem.
Every time I drink, I end up like this. Maybe I need to quit drinking for good.
Alcohol is only okay if you don't let it take over your life. I wonder if that man can take his back. Let's hope for the best for him, Kiryu. He seemed to have learned his lesson. Well, there were quite a lot of drunks this episode. I'm not going to lie, I didn't even plan for it to end up that way, but I guess that's just how it turned out. So with that being said, we're going to end the episode off right here. I think this was pretty eventful, and it's going to be the start of a new spree of sub-story completing. So, if you enjoyed this episode, remember to like, comment, share, subscribe, all that fun stuff, and I'll see you guys on the next episode of Let's Play Yakuza Kiwami. See you guys then. Also, buddy, I am not interested in what you're selling.